How to customize OS X Mavericks Finder window from this to this. Cue the music. Hi, I'm Serge Thu and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, I'll be demonstrating some cool customization options that you can apply to OS X Mavericks Finder window. Let's get started. Here's the default Finder window before applying any customization, and some afters. So what has changed? From the before and after views of the sidebar, you will notice that the home and hard drive icons have been added. On the toolbar area, customized toolbar, applications and folder icons with text have been added, and also the tab bar has been activated. To the bottom area of the Finder window, the path and status bar with slider to resize the icons has also been activated. And finally, a background picture has been added to the Finder window. Now for a demo. We'll customize the default Finder window from start to finish. To customize the sidebar, simply press the keyboard shortcut Command Comma, or from the Finder menu bar, click Finder, then choose Preferences. If not already selected, click on the sidebar tab and select or deselect which items to show in the Finder sidebar. I'll just choose the Mac Studio Home icon and the internal and external hard drives to be shown. Next, we'll activate the tab bar, path and status indicators to the Finder window. Either use the mouse to select the indicators from the Finder menu bar by selecting View and select the indicators to be activated, or the following keyboard shortcuts. To show the tab bar, Shift Command T. To show the path bar, Option Command P. And to show the status bar, Command forward slash. To customize the Finder toolbar, press the keyboard shortcut Control Click or right click on the Finder toolbar area and select Customize Toolbar. From here, we'll just choose to show icon and text plus the Get Info and Quick Preview buttons. If you find that you have particular apps, files or folders that you open or use on a regular basis, you can add them to the toolbar. Simply drag them by holding down the Command key, then click and drag the files to the Finder toolbar or sidebar area. Incidentally, to remove the icons or folders from the toolbar, hold down the Command key, then click and drag the icon onto the desktop. To remove the icon from the sidebar, just click and drag the icon from the sidebar onto the desktop. To change the background of the Finder window from white with a particular color or picture, just click View from the Finder menu bar and select View Options or use the keyboard shortcut Command J. Now, from the pop-up View Options window and where it says Background, select the Color Radio button and click on the box to select the color to add. Or select the Picture Radio button and drag a picture into the box as shown. Note, colors and pictures are only visible when in the icon view mode. These days, most pictures are taken in high-res mode, like most of the wallpaper included in Mavericks, typically between 300 to 240 pixels per inch, or PPI. When adding a high-res wallpaper or image to the background of the Finder window, it may not fill the entire window, as shown here. If that's the case, you will need to reduce its resolution. Briefly, to do so, first make a copy of the image that you wish to use. Then open the copy of the image using your favorite image editor, or you can use Preview, which allows you to change the resolution. From the Preview menu bar, go to Tools and choose Adjust Size. Now change only the resolution of the image. In my case, I use a value of 130 ppi. Experiment with different values that works best for you. Then save the file and simply drag the image into the box as shown. And that's all there is to it. Customizing the Finder window could not be more simple. Now it's your turn. Go ahead, give it a try. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.